Most important thing, the good Lord kept us safe and everything worked on that car like it was supposed to. So kudos to all the boys at the shop, the way they built this car and that canopy, it worked good. And we just don't know, man. Got to go back, recess it, Brian, Mark, all these Matco boys will go back and do it good. But the number one thing is that we'll just go back, we'll get ready, and we'll come out tomorrow and just figure out what's happening. We'll get it right. And it's a bummer. I don't even know what we ran, but I mean, it was running fine until I shut off. I mean, it did it after I shut off. So we got to see what happened, and we'll get to the bottom of it.
Glad you're all right.
But I just want to thank all the fans for supporting. Hey, we're all right. It's okay.
Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and subscribe to NHRA on YouTube.